it's really not a time for me to basically do anything for 50 years, so. You know, basically having fun for 50 years, doing what, you know, doing what I love to do, that's like super, a super blessing. Normally I started taking saxophone lessons at school at about seven, 8 years old. So that means the second or third grade. And I was actually looking to follow in the footsteps of my father. He was a saxophonist. I owned my first instrument at 4. He gave me a C melody. And I used to drag it around in the dirt and try to figure out what was going on with it. It was predestined. When I got old enough or good enough to start playing in little local bands around, I found a fascination for the guitar. So I started playing. My first guitar was a Mickey Mouse club guitar. This was the real one. It was like wood. It was made from wood, not the plastic wood that came along later. It actually was a guitar. And I would play a little more and more and more. And there were people who were around in the community who had guitars. So I started borrowing or asking them to let me play, and that's how I learned. This one guy who I can actually name as my first mentor, his name is, it either is or was, Ray Dale played guitar. And I was so fascinated with how he played and how he sounded, and it inspired me. I worked out a deal with him to let me every Saturday morning come over and play his guitar, because I didn't own an electric guitar as of yet. One week I was just anticipating going over and trying out all the stuff in my head. Imagine that it was one of those times that, wow. And I get there, I knock on the door, he answers the door. I said, well, I'm ready. He says, well, can't play guitar today. I go, why not? He says, I have a girl. Now, you have to understand, I was maybe about 12, 13, so he had to be maybe 16, 17. So he says, I have a girl over here. And I said, what does that mean? And I said, you know what? I'm going to play guitar. I'm going to be better than you. And you're going to be sorry that you didn't let me play today.
All those songs were a lot of fun, and I played guitar on all of them. Hi, my name is Marlo Henderson, the hitmaker.
Run me back. Thank you.